making everything.
It's the easiest putt on the green.
Yeah, straightest.
Now, once you get the speed dialed in, it you just focus on the line.
Green's pretty good shit.
Yeah, they're good.
I haven't been keeping track, but that's quite a few, so you can see it's pretty easy to do. We're looking at about a 10-foot putt here. I knew I hit that one short. Video's been going for 12 minutes and 28 seconds. That's pretty good. I don't know how many of that was a row. That was in a row. You can see. If you want to be a good putter, you got to be really love putting. Enthusiastic about it. And I love putting. Hope you enjoyed that.